good view of that rear wing of Oscar Piastri's, but that's what he's been looking at all race. Out in front, it's been clear track for Lando Norris here tonight, and Lando Norris allows Oscar Piastri to win the sprint. McLaren reversed it right at the end after Oscar Piastri.